climbing outdoors. It's 2:45 in the morning and it's -2. Now, I'm not sure whether it's the cold that woke me up or the friend snoring, but I had to go up and get a fire going. So I've used one of my little Kinder eggs that you fill with cotton wool and Vaseline. Got some dry branches, and the fire's going well. So I might have another hot drink and then I'll climb back into bed for a few more hours sleep. So it has been warmish in there, but would be a bit better with the sleeping fire on. So I just chucked this basic tarp over me, bushcraft shelter frame that I started. Started adding some wood to it, but really need a chainsaw so I can get that done quickly. Alright, take care everyone.